With the latest from News4Jax, I'm Scott Johnson. A woman recently named Teacher of the Year at Darnell Cookman Medical Arts School is facing child abuse charges. 60-year-old Caroline Lee is listed in the report for injuring a student. She was released on her own recognizance on Saturday morning. Florida Governor Ron DeSantis is calling the state legislature and asking them to convene a special session to prevent vaccine mandates being enacted by businesses. This is in response to the Biden administration requiring large businesses to do this. DeSantis is calling the special session to begin November 15th. And downtown Jacksonville is as packed as ever as football fans have crammed into the city. Tens of thousands of fans are in to watch the Florida-Georgia game with Georgia handily winning this one. Always get the latest updates anytime at news4jax.com.